Today I'm in Port of Mombasa, learning about how American farmers are feeding the world. This week, actually, a U.S. vessel will be docking and unloading 36,000 tons of American sorghum that will help feed some Eastern African countries.